Now, the first sentence is Maza taf'alna antunna ya banati. Oh, my daughters, what are you doing? So taf'alna, how will you describe it? Fi'lun mudari'un mabni'un ala sukun. Now, brothers and sisters, fi'l mudari' has got three moods. So what is this? We know it's mabni, but still we got to describe it. So here it is marfu. So then you will have to say fi'lun mudari'un mabni'un ala sukun fi mahalli raf'in. What will you say, brothers and sisters? Fi'lun mudari'un mabni'un ala sukun fi mahalli raf'in. This is the way you'll describe. So it's very easy. In a day or two, you will master it. And then we'll be saying fi mahalli raf'in or fi mahalli nasbin or fi mahalli jazmin. That's it. But in this lesson, everything is marfu. So we will have only to say fi mahalli raf'in, inshallah. The daughters are answering, nahnu al-ana nal'abu. Nahnu al-ana nal'abu. But brothers and sisters, I did not emphasize one thing, that in taf'alna, I said fi'lun mudari'un mabni'un ala sukun fi mahalli raf'in. Where is the fa'il? Fa'il has to be there. Noon is the fa'il. Noon niswa. Are you with me, brothers and sisters? That noon is the fa'il. So remember, this noon is not the one of the noon which comes and goes. No, this noon is the fa'il. Okay? نَحْنُ الْآنَ نَلْعَبُ. We are now playing. The father is surprised. You are playing now, huh? أَفِي وَقْتِ الْعَمَلِ تَلْعَبْنَا. You are playing at the time of work. You are playing at the time of work. You should be working and not playing. أَفِي وَقْتِ الْعَمَلِ تَلْعَبْنَا. You are playing at the time of work. Ahiz hamdatul istifham fi harf char waqti ism majrur wa huwa mudaf and al amali mudaf ilayhi and tal abna fi'lun mudari'un mabniun ala sukun fi mahalli raf'in and nun is the fa'il. Now look at the other verbs, brothers and sisters. Mata taqra'na. Mata takra'ana durusa. When will you read the lessons? So, brothers and sisters, here takra'ana, it's mabni. But if I change into anti, what will I say? I will say mata takra'ina durusa. When will you read the lesson? And if it is anta, what will I say, brothers and sisters? I will say, Mata takra'u durusa. What will I say? To anta takra'u. So, now when it is takra'u or takra'ina, it is very clear that they are marfu. Takra'u, there is a sign of Dhamma there. Takra'ina, the noon is there. Okay, but when it is antunna, mata takra'ana, then it is mabni. But then we will say fi mahalli rafa'in. Inshallah, you will follow this and ponder over it and you will get it, brothers and sisters. It's not difficult. Mata takra'ana durusa. Durusa is mafulun bihi mansub. Wa mata taktubna al-wajibati. تَكْتُبْنَا الْفِعْلُنْ مُدَارِيُنْ مَبْنِيُنْ عَلَى سُكُونْ فِي مَحَلِ رَفْعِنْ and noon is the file. When will you write? Write what? مَفُولٌ بِهِ Al-wajibati. What is the meaning of al-wajibati? Homework. But then, brothers and sisters, al-wajibati has a kasra. And we are used to mafulun bihi having fatha. But why it is kasra? We know the answer. Because it is jama'a muannas salim. And jama'a muannas salim is made mansub by kasra and not by fatha. Inshallah, we will never forget this. Al-banatu, the daughters are saying, nahnu qarana ad-durusa. We read the lessons. Nahnu qarana ad-durusa. Wa katabna al-wajibati. And we wrote the homework. Walhamdulillah. We have already read our lessons and we have already written our homework. Alhamdulillah. All praise belongs to Allah. Hamid is saying, Asantunna ya banati. You did very well, O my daughters. Asantunna. Brothers and sisters, Asana is the four letter verb. It is four letter verb. He did well. We can easily conjugate, brothers and sisters. Can we conjugate? Ahsana, ahsana, ahsanu, ahsanat, ahsanata, ahsanna, ahsanta, ahsantuma, ahsantum, ahsanti, ahsantuma, ahsantunna. So when you have ahsantunna, where is the verb? Ahsan. Are you with me? Ahsantunna, where is the verb? Brothers and sisters, Ahsan is your verb and Tunna is your file. Inshallah you'll remember, huh? هَكَذَا تَفْعَلُ التِّلْمِذَاتُ الْمُجْتَهِدَاتُ Like this, the hard-working students work. Brothers and sisters, تَفْعَلُ is to do, is to perform something. تِلْمِذَاتُ Now, تِلْمِذَاتُ Brothers and sisters, the singular is tilmizatun. That is muannas, and you can have muzakkar, tilmizun, which means student, but in a lower grade, huh? Small children, okay, in school. And mujtahidatu is the naat, hardworking. Okay, brothers and sisters. So what is the father saying? هَكَذَا تَفْعَلُ التِّلْمِذَاتُ الْمُجْتَهِدَاتُ What is the translation, brother? That's the way, like that, work the hard-working students. So he likes it, brothers and sisters. He's saying them, I like it. That's the way. I like it. I like that you are hard-working student. Mata tazhabna. See? Tazhabna. Huh? When are you going? Okay. Tazhabna. Fialun. Mudariun. Mabniun ala sukun. Fi mahali rafin. And noon is the file. When are you going? Li ziyarati khalati kunna. How many words are there? There are four words, brothers and sisters. Li. Harf chair. Ziyarati, ism majrur, wa huwa mudaf, khalati, mudaf ilayhi, wa huwa mudaf, and finally, kunna. When are you going to visit your khala, which is mother's sister? Atarifna, arafa ya'rifu. Ya'rifu tarifu, tarifina, anta, tarifu, anti, tarifina, and antunna, tarifna. Fi'lun mudari'un, mabniun ala sukun, fi mahalli raf'in. Noon is the fa'il. Do you know? Atarifna, atarifna. Do you know? Annaha maridatun, that she is sick. Brother, anna. Anna has come. Okay? Which is min akhwatu inna. And whenever anna comes, brothers and sisters, it must be followed by a noun. It must. So anna has come. We need a noun as a ismu anna. And that has to be mansub. So in this case, we do not have a noun, but we have a damir. So damir is mansub. Annaha, ha is mansub. And maridatun is the khabar. Brothers and sisters, I will again point it out to you and revise something so that you will always remember it and you will never ever make a mistake, inshallah. When we were in book 1, we learned that if the pronoun joins a noun, what is the result, brothers and sisters? We get mudaf, mudaf ilayhi. When the pronoun joins a preposition, what is the result? We get a compound, which is jarun wa majrurun. And when the pronoun joins a zarf, then we get zarf, and that pronoun becomes mudaf ilayhi, and as we know, mudaf ilayhi is majrur. Do you still remember? Okay, brothers and sisters, I will make it even more clear to you. When the pronoun joins a noun, we get mudaf, mudaf ilayhi. When the pronoun joins preposition, we get jarun wa majrurun. When the pronoun joins a zarf, what do we get? We get zarf and mudaf ilayhi. That was in book 1. What about in book 2? Now when the pronoun joins, brothers and sisters, inna wa akhwatu inna, then that same pronoun which was majrur before, now it becomes mansub. We got to remember, very important. When the pronoun joins inna, anna, lakinna, ka'anna, la'alla, and finally laita, these pronouns are mansub. Inshallah, we will remember. It's very easy, brothers and sisters. Now I am joining the pronoun with inna. And what will I say? Innahu, innahuma, innahum. Now the pronouns are mansub. Inna, harfu taukid wa nasbin. And the who is a damir, which is ismu inna, mansub. Innahu, innahuma, innahum. Innaha, innahuma, innahunna. Innaka, innakuma, innakum. Innaki, innakuma, innakunna. Inni, inna. You can also say, innani, innana. No, this was inna, brother. Then sisters, what about lalla? Same thing. Lallahu, lallahuma, lallahum. لعلها لعلهما لعلهن لعلك لعلكما لعلكم لعلك لعلكما لعلكن and then لعلي لعلنا لعلنا. Now we must do with Anna also, which has come now in our lesson, brothers and sisters. Annahu, annahuma, annahum. Annaha, annahuma, annahunna. Annaka, annakuma, annakum. Annaki, annakuma, annakunna. Anni, anna. You can also say, annani, annana. Inshallah, you'll remember, brothers and sisters. So all these damir are coming as a ismu anna, or ismu la'alla, or ismu inna, and they are all mansub, right, brothers and sisters. Now, annaha maridatun. Ha is ismu inna mansub. Where is the khabar anna? Annaha maridatun. Ha is ismu anna. So where is the khabar anna? Khabar anna is maridatun. Then the daughters are replying, Naam, na'rifu zalika. We know. Know what? We know that. So zalika is mafulun bihi, brothers and sisters. Na'rifu. Fi'lun mudari'un marfun bid-damma. Where is the file? Mustatir. Taqdiruhu nahnu. Shafahallahu. May Allah grant her cure. May Allah make her healthy again. Brothers and sisters, you must understand. Huh? The verb is shafa. What is the verb, brother? Shafa. And I will write down even mudari'a for you. Yash fi. We are going to do it later on at the end of book 2, all these verbs. Shafa. Okay, brothers and sisters. And then ha is your mafulun bihi. And then the file, Allahu. This is your mafulun bihi. Got the idea, brothers and sisters? Inshallah. And this is your file. Now you see the verb is shafa, which is written like this. But as soon as you put a damir into it, this a, which is actually ya, turns into alif. And it becomes shafa. This ya is also alif because we are pronouncing shafa, ah. Actually it is shafa ya. Okay? But the lam kalima is ya, it is nakis, so we pronounce it as shafa. Shafa. But then when you put damir as a mafulun bihi, then there's a little change in its spelling. Please remember it. It is same thing as this. So it should not confuse you, brothers and sisters. Inshallah. So shafa is the verb. Ha is mafulun bihi. And Allahu is the file. Sanazhabu. What is this sa? This is harfu istiqbal. This particle denotes futurity. When this particle comes, brothers and sisters, in the beginning of fi'l mudari'a, then the fi'l mudari'a is exclusively for future. Sanazhabu, we will go. Li ziyaratiha. For visiting her. Hazal masa'a. Al masa'a. Evening. Which is zarfu zaman. But then haza came in front of it. Brothers and sisters, Hadra has come in front of it. So what about that? So here, Hadra is now Zarfu Zaman. Are you with me, brothers and sisters? Hadra is now Zarfu Zaman. Later on, we are going to learn in detail what are we going to call it. It will be called Naib and Zarf. It is deputizing the Zarf. But all these things will come later on in Book 3, inshallah. If you say Hadha is your Zarf, then what is As-Sama'a, brothers and sisters? I am sure you figured it out. It is your Badal. What is it? It is your Badal. That's very easy, inshallah. Because you are very strong in Badal business. Huh? Inshallah. Okay. Hamid. Now he is asking his son Ahmad. Ya Ahmad. Atarifu, do you know? Tarifu, fi'lun mudari'un marfu'un bi damma. Fa'il mustatir takdiru anta. Atarifu, mata yarji'u jiranu min makkata. Yarji'u, to return. Al jiranu, mata yarji'u jiranu. Jiranu is the fa'il. Brother and sister, jiranu is the jama. What is singular? I will write down the singular. The singular is jarun. Jarun means neighbor. And the plural is jiranun. Got the idea, brothers and sisters? Mata yarjiul jiranu? Atarifu mata yarjiul jiranu min makkata? Do you know when